Phosphorus can form various allotropes. Various allotropes are available for phosphorus, but among those, the most important allotropic or allotropes of phosphorus are white phosphorus, white phosphorus, red phosphorus, and black phosphorus. Here, out of all variety of allotropes executed by phosphorus, the most important in our discussion are white phosphorus, red phosphorus, and black phosphorus. Let us have the discussion regarding white phosphorus. White phosphorus. The physical state of white phosphorus is, it is waxy, white color, waxy solid. White color, waxy, white color solid. With translucent character. With translucent character. Here, the white phosphorus is poisonous. It is poisonous and insoluble in water, but soluble in carbon disulfide. Carbon disulfide. So once again, white phosphorus is the most important among these two or these three. Here, white phosphorus is a translucent white waxy solid, and it will have poisonous in nature, and it is insoluble in water but soluble in carbon disulfide. Next, white phosphorus, when boiled with or reacts with boiling sodium hydroxide in inert atmospheric condition, in inert atmospheric condition, to yield or to produce PH3. What is PH3? Here is phosphine. Phosphine. So let us have 3NaOH plus P4. What is P4 here? White phosphorus is going to react with this and produces PH3 plus 2PH3 plus Na2 NaH2PO2. So this is the side product resulting here, which is called as sodium hypophosphite. Sodium hypophosphite. So let us have once again, the white phosphorus reacts with boiling sodium hydroxide in inert atmospheric condition or inert condition to produce phosphine and sodium hypophosphite as side products. So let us have one more. It will show glow in dark. It glows in dark. That means due to chemiluminescence process It will glows in dark nature or dark conditions. Here, the white phosphorus or in white phosphorus is less reactive. The white phosphorus is less stable and more reactive when compared to other solid phases of phosphorus. More reactive due to the geometry or the bond angle in phosphorus molecule is 60 degrees. It will have tetrahedron geometry. The phosphorus molecule with four phosphorus atom will exist like this, tetrahedral geometry. And the bond angle is expected to be 60 degrees. And whereas in white phosphorus, or this white phosphorus easily catches fire and produces heavy, dense white fumes of P4O10. That means phosphorus, white phosphorus can easily catches fire and produces P4O10, which will produce heavy white dense fumes. And the last statement will under this white phosphorus category, that is all phosphorus molecules in white phosphorus arranged in discrete manner of tetrahedrons arranged together. Here, these discrete manner of tetrahedrons are interact with each other. This tetrahedron interact with another tetrahedron in white phosphorus via van der Waals interactions. So this is the most important allotrope of phosphorus, that is white phosphorus. Once again, it is translucent white waxy solid and having poisonous in character, insoluble in water but soluble in carbon disulfide. When it reacts with boiling sodium hydroxide and produces phosphine, and the chemical reaction which satisfies this is this. Whereas it glows in dark condition due to chemiluminescence process observed in phosphorus, and it is less stable and more reactive when compared to other phases of solid materials of phosphorus. And here, why it is more reactive when compared to the geometry of phosphorus? In white phosphorus, four phosphorus atoms combine together in tetrahedral manner to produce one phosphorus molecule, and this bond angles are very less and very strained present. This is the reason why it is less stable and more reactive. And white phosphorus can easily catches fire on and produces heavy dense white fumes of P4O10. And in white phosphorus, the tetrahedron geometries are arranged in discrete manner. These discrete manner of arrangement, one tetrahedron geometry is attracted by another tetrahedron geometry via van der Waals interactions. So this is white phosphorus. And two more forms, allotropes of phosphorus are, one is red phosphorus and another one is black phosphorus. And red phosphorus is nothing but, it is produced from red phosphorus produced from white phosphorus when white phosphorus heated to 573 degree kelvins, the white phosphorus converted into red phosphorus. White phosphorus converted into red phosphorus. Here the red phosphorus is, or it is, a red in color and non-poisonous. Next, it is insoluble in, it is insoluble in water as well as carbon disulfide. We can show it as, the molecular formula of carbon disulfide is CS2. It is insoluble in water as well as carbon disulfide. In red phosphorus, all phosphorus tetrahedrons are connected to another tetrahedron via a covalent bond. So that means it is going to form a long chain. The manner of branching or chain system is present like this. So this is one tetrahedron, this is another tetrahedron, this is another tetrahedron. So in each tetrahedron, the number of phosphorus atoms are 4. So each tetrahedron connected with phosphorus atom of another tetrahedron via a covalent bond. Covalent bond. And next one, black phosphorus. Black phosphorus. The two forms of black phosphorus is available. Number one, alpha black phosphorus. Alpha black phosphorus. Whereas the second one is beta black phosphorus. Again, the black phosphorus available in two forms, alpha black phosphorus and beta black phosphorus. Let us have, when red phosphorus heated to 673 kelvins of temperature in sealed box or sealed conditions, when red phosphorus heated to 673 degree Kelvin, it converts into alpha black phosphorus. Alpha black phosphorus. Here the alpha black phosphorus will have sublimized character. It will show sublimized character and it easily reacts with water and produces their respective products. And whereas the beta black phosphorus produced from white phosphorus, when white phosphorus heated to nearly 473 degree kelvins, it produces it is 803 degree kelvins. So it means red phosphorus heated to 803 kelvins in sealed box or sealed container, it converted into alpha black phosphorus. Similarly, when white phosphorus heated to 473 Kelvin, it converts into beta black phosphorus. Beta black phosphorus. The resulting beta black phosphorus will have resistance up to 673 Kelvins. Okay, so it will show resistance up to 673 degree Kelvins of temperature. So this is about allotropes of phosphorus.